we do is we replace part of the aggregate material, so the stones, for hollow spheres, which we fill with food and bacteria. We impregnate the aggregates and add that to the concrete mixture.
We see an example of a piece of cracked concrete. You can see the crack and even a big hole. Here you can see that the bacteria have closed the crack and even the big hole completely filled with calcium carbonate.